Welcome back, Lieutenant. Unfortunately, you won't have much time to rest before you head out on your new mission. This time, your destination is inside Germany. We're sending you to the Dachsmark submarine facility in Bremen, where they're building a new U-boat prototype that dwarfs anything we've seen before. Your job is to prevent this monstrosity from ever training its periscope on an Allied ship. Destroy it any way you can. We've arranged for your transport to Dachsmark aboard a merchant marine freighter. You'll be going undercover again, this time as a Kriegsmarine officer. Now let me be clear, Patterson. There's no room for error. The timetable is extremely tight. Intelligence reports the sub will be launching for sea trials within the week. Get there as quickly as you can.
Hallo?
Who's your commanding officer?
Jimmy Patterson.
your papers, please. Your papers are in order.
Those are not valid credentials, sir.
May I see your papers, please? Your papers are in order.
Can I help you find where you are going, sir?
Forgive me, sir.
Thank you.
Attention! Attention! Gun!
Your papers are in order.
Hallo? Who are you?
Guards!
Alarm! Oh!
Thank you.
got the army! Gesellschaft leisten! Holding!
Outbreak.
It can help them.
Zum Absender! Thank you.
Thank you.
The unseen terror is always the most frightening. And if you were aboard a ship in the icy North Atlantic during the war, you experienced firsthand the dread of wondering if you'd ever make it to port. From facilities like Bismarck, hundreds of German U-boats were launched to hunt in their deadly wolf packs. But the Allies fought back. Sub-hunting planes searched endlessly for U-boat periscopes, and when they found one, the results could be devastating. Regardless of which side you fought on, This would be a horrible way to die.